A being, as a complete being. But this, let me tell you, this science has been developed in the very early days when the universe was created only. But at that time, the knowledge or the literacy of the common man was so low that our great sages and all the Sadgurus who had understood this science, they simply formed or they categorized everything into two large divisions, does and don'ts. And then by hook or by crook, they wanted the common man to follow everything. So instead of explaining them in a scientific way, they just attached everything to God and devil. It's that simple. So today I'll just make a very humble effort to make you understand just the basics of science in Sushumna Kriya Yoga. Now first, human birth, Manava Janma. Now all of us know that human birth is very unique.